Hello friends, today's topic is of POSCO Act of 2012, which full form is Protection of Children. Protection of Children from Sexual Offense. Sexual Offense. Sexual offense. This is a POSCO Act which is come in the existence of 2012. This act contains 9 chapters. Act contains 9 chapters. Chapter first, it is a prelims, preliminary. It is a preliminary, which means basic definitions of the terms that are we used in this act has been defined there. And the next is chapter number second. Chapter second, which is the final sexual offense. Offenses against child. Children's. Third one is using child or pornographic purpose, and their punishment is also defined there. Abating, abatement of and attempt. Pattern to commit, commit an offense. Next one is chapter number 5th one. The 5th, this is the final procedure for reporting of cases. Procedures for reporting of cases. Next is chapter number 6th. Here procedures for recording statement of child, of the child. Next, special courts. Next one is chapter number 8. Procedures and power of special courts and recording. Recording of evidence. Next chapter, chapter